I was really thrilled when I heard that LRB were going to be on our first show for 1983. As a matter of fact, it's their first TV appearance since their smashing American tour. I was at Universal Studios, and I got to tell you, that's all they talked about was Little River Band's appearance at the amphitheater there. It's a huge place with a cover over it that seats thousands of people. They packed it out. As a matter of fact, this is their last television appearance before they go back overseas. This is their latest. I just did what I thought was padding, and I get to this part and I go, right? So we have to stretch. What they're going to be singing for us now is their latest hit single called "The Other Guy." I hope "The Other Guy" is in reference. We were back in the canteen today. Johnny Farnham is here with his little son, which looks exactly like him, same color hair and everything, and it even sings like him. Anyway, they're back there, all of them together. They are a hit all over again. Bigger and better than ever, and we're happy they're with us. Here they are, LRB, here you go.
Thank you very much. Thank you. We would like to thank Don and the crew for having us back on the show. And it's a great pleasure for us to be on the first show. And I hope the year is absolutely fantastic for everyone. We want to wish everyone a happy Valentine's Day and congratulate all the flower shops. Just a little joke there. And we think this next song is pretty well appropriate. It starts off with Graham Lyle and the orchestra.
Oh, straight from your heart. Keep us so near while apart. I'm not alone in the night when I can't have all the love that you write. I'll memorize every line, and I'll kiss the name that you sign. And darling, then I'll read again right from the start. Love letters straight.
Everybody, it's nice to have the string section here because it's the first chance we get ladies in here because most musicians are so ugly.
Yes, that's true.
We don't, yes, and the ladies really fix it up nice for us, you know? Anyway, nice to have you all here. Fellas, you got to be really excited about America. I honestly meant that when I was talking, and I don't know if you heard me in the intro, that I went to Universal to go on the tour, and the amphitheater was there, and that's all they talked about was LRB with you.
Really?
They said it was jammed out, you had a great time. Really nice for you, huh? Were there apprehensions? Tell me the truth.
No, we're always confident.
Always confident right at the beginning?
Speak for yourself, mate.
Yes.
I get fairly toe anyway, but that was just an amazing experience for me. It was just great. It's a credit to the guys, too, because the thing was booked out 6 months in ahead, and that's the only act to do that for years.
Fantastic.
So I was really pleased to get out there, and I'm glad they liked it.
Well, I'm happy for you especially. You know where
thank
it
you
is, and for everybody.
Much.
I really mean that, guys. Thanks a lot.
Thank
it's
you.
Just been terrific. He's American?
Yeah. San Diegan.
From where? From San Diego? That's not America. That's Mexico. Anyway, thanks a lot, guys.
Funny?
Really great. And your son?
Isn't he gorgeous?
Terrific.
It's
he's not
boy.
Here now. He's not up now, is he?
Yeah, he's still up. He's over the corner somewhere, waving at his dad.
Is he? Oh, I'd love to be able to see him. Is he there? Can you? Oh, just bring him over here just a sec. You got to see this to believe it.
I see your friend. You remember me? Look at his smile. Yeah, that guy.
Love letters straight from your mind.
Sing for Dad. Sing for your dad gone.
Can I have a kiss?
Can
I have a
kiss?
Can I have a kiss over here, please?
One kiss. Kiss for your dad, too.
Well, they got no worries about a replacement. Come on over there. Plus one.